Hi, you are watching Quick FAQ channel, and today we're gonna talk about top 3 tie knots. The Windsor. It is the simplest classic knot. Put the tie to face forward so that the wide end is on the right side and the narrow end is about chest level. Curve the tie in the way that the wide end is on the top. The longer the wide end is from the starting point of the knot, the longer the tie will be and vice versa. Fix the knot at the desired length, then pull the wide end to the right. And wind it into the hole. Wrap the resulting knot with it. Put it back in the hole, but on the other side. And pass it through the resulting pocket. Tighten and adjust the tie. The double Windsor. A larger and more symmetrical knot. Put on a tie in the same way, but the wide end let it over the top. Put it into a hole and bring it to the left side. Bend it back, bring it to the right side and start it back in the hole. Wrap it around the resulting triangle from the right to left. Start it in a hole for the third time and pass it through the resulting pocket. Tighten and fix the tie. The Skew knot, aka Oriental. Very easy for making and great fit for tight ties. Put on the tie with the back side out. The wide end is allowed under the bottom, then bend it around the narrow end. Start it in a hole and pass it through the formed pocket. Tighten and fix it. Thank you for watching this video. If it was helpful, please like it and subscribe the channel. You will find many quick answers on the frequently asked questions here. Also, write in the comment other questions you would like to see quick answers to. My name is Dmitry Vetrov. See you soon in the next video. Bye!